वेलकम गाइस, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट टाइप ऑफ सीमेंट। देन व्हाट इज सीमेंट? ऑर्डिनरी सीमेंट इज अ मिक्सिंग ऑफ लाइम, स्टोन, चॉक और मार्ल एंड क्ले। इट इज मैन्युफैक्चर बाय मिक्सिंग टू इंग्रेडिएंट्स, हीटिंग द मिक्सचर इन अ किल्न, देन ग्रेडिंग द रिजल्टिंग क्लिंकर टू फाइन पाउडर। सीमेंट इज एक्चुअली ऑन एग्रीगेट इंग्रेडिएंट्स ऑफ कॉन्क्रीट। देन कॉन्क्रीट मीन्स, कॉन्क्रीट इज अ मेड अप ऑफ ब्लेंड ऑफ सीमेंट, वाटर, स्टोन एंड सैंड एग्रीगेट्स। द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सीमेंट कम फ्रॉम एडिंग वेरियस इंग्रेडिएंट्स एंड चेंजिंग द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ इंग्रेडिएंट्स। टाइप ऑफ सीमेंट, ऑर्डिनरी पोर्टलैंड सीमेंट ओपीसी, वाइट सीमेंट, वाटर रिपेलेंट सीमेंट, सल्फेट रेजिस्टेंट, लो हीट सीमेंट, हाई एल्यूमिना सीमेंट, हाइड्रोलिक सीमेंट, रैपिड हार्डनिंग सीमेंट, एक्सपेंसिव सीमेंट, एयर एंटरिंग सीमेंट। फर्स्ट वन इज ऑर्डिनरी पोर्टलैंड सीमेंट ओपीसी। इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज सिंपली एज पोर्टलैंड सीमेंट और टाइप वन सीमेंट। इट इज वाइडली यूज इन कंस्ट्रक्शन वर्क। इट इज मेड अप ऑफ आर्गिलिशियस एंड सिलिकेट्स ऑफ एल्यूमिना, क्ले एंड शेल एंड कैल्सियरस और कैल्शियम कार्बोनेट। It is used for general construction purpose and most masonry work. Number second, white cement. It is prepared from raw materials free from iron oxide and is similar to Portland cement except for its white color. It is more expensive and used for architectural purpose such as precast, certain walls, interior and exterior. Number third, water repellent cement. It is also called as waterproof cement. Consists of ordinary and rapid hardening cement. It is used for the construction of structure. Either water or will be in constant contact with water in some other way, such as tanks, reservoir, retaining wall, smelling pools, dams, bridges and piers. Third one is low heat cement. Low heat cement feature a lower heat of hydration. It need less water to mix and set. This type of cement made from the same ingredients as Portland cement. It has lower amount of tricalcium aluminate and higher amount of dicalcium. It is high chemical corrosion resistance. It is used for floor and surface. It is used in dams, wind turbine, feet and large footing. Fifth one is high alumina cement. It is commonly used in marine and sewer construction. This cement is formed from bauxite and lime in kiln. High alumina cement has low pH. Sixth one is hydraulic cement. They are impervious to water and set quickly. They use in underwater. It is also quite strong, corrosion and rust resistance. Do well in colder temperature. 7. Rapid hardening cement. This cement is comparable to Portland cement. It contains more tricalcium silicate than Portland cement. This gives greater strength development at an early stage than Portland cement. The strength of this cement after 3 days is almost the same Portland cement after a week with the same water cement ratio. It is used in concrete construction and road work. Expansion cement. This cement does not shrink during and after the time of hardening. It consists of Portland cement clinker with calcium sulfate and sometimes tricalcium aluminate. It is used for to help overcome shrinkage loss and sealing joints. Air entering cement. In this cement, concrete with billions of tiny air bubbles per cubic feet. When the water is concrete freezes due to low temperature, it expands. Air voids in concrete provide space for water to expand without creating the concrete. This type of cement is not high strength cement. It is used in areas where temperature is low. So this is type of cement and its classification. Thank you.